I'm guiding the ship toward the third planet, a mesmerizing marbled blue and green sphere swirling with clouds. This is Kepler-452b, often called Earth's cousin. Here we are. I'm locking the ship into the planet's orbit. My hands remain steady on the controls, yet my heart is racing with excitement. Through the viewport, I see vast oceans, sprawling green continents, and brilliant, sparkling polar caps. It's surreal, like witnessing the birth of a new world, of a Kepler-452b, an Earth-like world, 1,400 light-years from home. I'm gazing down at continents and oceans that no human has ever seen with their own eyes. Atmospheric composition: nitrogen 71%, oxygen 26%, traces of argon, CO2. Surface temperature, a comfortable 290 Kelvin. The atmosphere is breathable, there's oxygen, likely produced by life, by something akin to plants. Water in abundance. This planet, it could be teeming with life.
Time to take a closer look. It's an alien world, but it feels like coming home to a second Earth.
I step out into a vast meadow of tall blue-green grasses gently waving in the breeze. Strange wildflowers with vivid orange petals are scattered across the field, adding bursts of color to this alien landscape. In the distance, beyond a shimmering lake, I see trees with arching branches and deep indigo leaves, alien giants standing silently. Even more surreal, twin shadows on the ground reveal the presence of the planet's two moons, faintly visible even in broad daylight. My foot sinks into the soil of an alien world, the first footprint from Earth on this distant planet. The air smells fresh, like rain on pine needles, with a hint of sweetness.
It's breathable and it's alive.
To breathe under an alien sun, I have never felt more alive.
Life. Not just plants, actual creatures. They might be the equivalent of insects or birds. Proof that this world is not only habitable, but inhabited.
This planet is a thriving oasis. Maybe no advanced civilization, but life nonetheless. In this moment, I am the ambassador of Earth, the first to greet this distant biosphere. Perhaps life here began in the oceans too and crawled onto land eons ago. Different stars, different evolution, but similar outcomes. Creatures swimming, flying, walking under an alien sky. Not alone. In this moment, I've never been so far from humanity, yet I'm not alone. Life is all around me.
Mission log. I don't even know the date anymore. I am sitting on the shore of a lake on Kepler-452b. I wish I could share this with you back home. The sky is a color I struggle to name. The scent in the air is sweeter than any spring morning on Earth. There are creatures here, living their lives utterly unaware that I am watching.
If humanity ever hears these words, know that our Earth is not the only haven of life. Life can take root wherever it finds a chance. Out here, in the endless night, I found a kindred world, vibrant and alive. If life flourished here, it might exist on countless other worlds. Perhaps in this vast universe, we are part of a great cosmic family, scattered on many worlds, all looking up and wondering if they're alone. My work here is done for now. I could stay forever, but there is so much more to see. I'll carry the promise of this world with me. The promise that life finds a way, that we are not alone. Farewell, beautiful world. Sleep under your twin moons until we meet again. Maybe when my people venture this far someday. Thank you for joining me on this extraordinary journey. Today, we landed on Kepler-452b, a breathtaking alien world teeming with untold beauty and life. We witnessed its vibrant landscapes, felt the pulse of its thriving nature, and made history with our very first human footprint on its soil. But this is only the beginning. Our voyage through the cosmos continues, and there are countless mysteries waiting to be uncovered beyond the horizon. As we depart this enchanting planet, I'm filled with hope and anticipation for what lies ahead in our interstellar odyssey. Stay tuned for the next chapter of our adventure. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Until we meet again among the stars, keep exploring, keep dreaming, and remember, our journey has just begun. Farewell for now, fellow explorers.